this is a bastard. You want to wait that you struggle to lift up on your own here, and you need to be fatigued by at least 5 repetitions here. So starting out wide, go ahead and relax. Pull it in, lift it up, use 2 hands if needed, reach it up, and then at least 6 seconds, really slow, to come down through here. Try not to run, and then you can pull it in, get it up, up you go again, and then slowly down. Like so, and you should get a good fatigue burn through this back half of your shoulder there. All right.